the least side effects. So this is how it is. The color of the skin can vary from here to here to here. So we have all kinds of darker skins that we see in our patients. As it is, there has been a huge increase in the treatment of treatments asked by the high-colored skinned patients. In a study in the U.S. in 2008, 2.1 million cosmetic surgical procedures were done in that year of 2008, and 25% of those were performed on ethnic skin. And that was an 11% increase from the last year, 2007. And it has been ever increasing since then. So lots of dark-skinned patients are coming in for treatment for their problem. So let's see what the problem is. Where is the problem? The problem is the melanin. Unfortunately, melanin, which is present in large quantities in our skin, has a huge range of absorption of wavelength. It has a huge spectrum of absorption of wavelengths. It absorbs wavelengths right from 250 to 1200 nanometers.